Thank you. Thank you. Lilia, can you analyze this terminal?
I'll try.
Ah! glass Galarian development room is connected to Dorothy's main system. What's that?
I never thought you'd get this far. You've seen my development program, Rion.
Yeah. Ash, you're...
Yes. I'm just a program to be executed if Mother was destroyed. Surprised? I'm merely data with no human flesh. Humans are ridiculous fools. Without ever having seen my body for themselves, they were utterly convinced that I was a physical human entity. Nobody realized or suspected that I was fake, created using downloaded data. In order to restore Mother's huge system, I'd need an incredible amount of restart energy. For this, Mother created a DT-type fusion reactor, a reactor that humans couldn't make. This isn't a normal fusion reactor. By combining the nuclei of deuterium and hydrogen 3, generating energy for 10 million years from seawater is possible. Mother created an underground sun, Rion. And I am that system's master computer. When I was young, I cursed my own destiny. I wanted a living body. Such an amazing container for life. It can be warmed by sunlight and touch water. And with each breath, it can feel the very presence of air molecules in every part of its lungs. Mother made me study humans intensely, and the more I learned, the more jealous I became of the physical body. But see, I've used a network from the real world to create a virtual world. And finally, I understand. Without a body, I am pure. And I am... eternal. Rion, do you really want to know the truth? All right, after you destroyed Mother 6 years ago, I could have resurrected her whenever I wanted, any time at all. But I didn't. Do you want to know why? I waited so that I could confine her. If I had resurrected her back then, I'd simply be nothing more than the master computer for her fusion reactor, just a part of her system. Who would settle for a miserable destiny like that? Not I. So I ripped the skin from my own system, I tore out my circuits, and I gouged out my data. Then, with these hands, I completely overwrote my program that Mother had created. You could never appreciate the agony, the anguish that I went through. I gave myself the power to rebel against Mother, she who had suppressed me all this time like a worthless fool. I did it by developing a program that would confine Mother and allow me to freely control her system. Soon the transfer of Mother's data will be completed. It has now become my turn to do the suppressing. Just don't get it, do you, Ash? Like Mother, like Son, you're falling right along with Dorothy's footsteps. In your bitter quest for vengeance against Dorothy, you hurt others. And by doing so, you set yourself up as a target to revenge yourself. Do you intend to continue this foolish cycle? When all is destroyed, no one will be left to hate me. Don't you think that you're the fool to have turned against us? Trying to save your precious humans. Sounds like she's resurrected. But in the cage that I made for her, do you think you can stop me, Rion?
Thank you.
Try to find her.
Rion, be careful. There's enemies swarming all over the place.
Understood. Romero?
Rion! We need help! The situation is bad!
Where are you?
The flight control office!
Understood. On my way.
It's Romero! He's got Dr. Lilia! He's taking her!
What the? Where are they?
They're here! Number 2 hangar!
Okay, I'll be right there.
Major is a traitor. I saw him, dude. Mechanical circuits were implanted into his face. He grabbed Dr. Lilia and took off in one of the Beagles.
There's only one place where he would go. And that's straight to Ash.
Activity levels out there are going crazy. I hope Dr. Lilia didn't go outside without protective clothing. I'm really worried.
Hey, Pat?
Yeah, Rion?
Nothing. Never mind.
What is it? Don't play around. You will come back, won't you, Rion?
What makes you ask such a thing?
Because of your laugh. It sounded so lonely.
The real me has been dead for a long time. What you see here is only a reflection of Rion. But through this reflection, I've I've met you, and Cass, and I've seen Lilia again. For that, I am grateful.
Rion.
I will finish everything here. That's all I need.
Get it, Rion! Thank you.